This is James Casey at exactly 1:33 p.m. It's been almost an hour and 30 minutes for the heat experiment. We will see
how hot
it got in here now. It is pretty hot in here. It is 129.7 degrees Fahrenheit, 100 pressure, and 21.6 humidity. If there was a child, a person in here, anybody, they would die. That's how hot it is. That is how hot it is. So, as you can see, it is 129 degrees in here. You can almost cook something in this car.